turbulent song that ruffles the grass as it tumbles along. Then harvest comes to lay the fields bare, and October weeps for the stubble there. And fields sprout life as old seeds die, and the head of grain in dust bowed down will shoot up green with a spiky crown. Bright the farmer's face when it's light, expecting the harvest just within sight, but darkness finds him tuning his ears for the sound of locusts greedy and fierce. Whirring of wings is a terrible sound, one who is harrowed and broken the ground. Fear rubs with sleep, dreams trouble his night, and fog the fields in a ghostly blight. A worried farmer rises at dawn to find dread is gone. We hold to the light, keep darkness at bay, keep hope in our hearts and fear falls away. If our hearts and souls the light supply, there is no fear in a darkened sky. And the head of grain in dust bowed down will shoot up green with a spike.